I'm Ugur Ayturk. In our lab, we work on osteoblast biology, the cells that produce bone. Both from a clinical perspective and simply for intellectual curiosity, I think it's just a fascinating topic to study. Osteoporosis and similar low bone mass disorders are a big, big problem. Similarly, in orthopedics, we have so many different problems relating to bone that go unsolved. We understand that osteoblasts produce bone, but what we specifically study is where those cells come from, specifically progenitor biology, which can differ depending on which anatomic part of the skeleton you're studying, what type of condition you're studying, whether you're looking into a developmental phenomenon or if you're interested in how a body recovers after a certain kind of orthopedic procedure or simply it's trying to heal a fracture. These progenitors and the osteoblasts can arise from multiple different sources in a variety of contexts, which is a highly complex and really incompletely understood procedure. My philosophy as a scientist, it's really a combination of just keeping a good track of the literature. You have to really follow what other people are doing. Also keeping in mind what the relevant clinical questions are, and then just working in the lab, just trying different things. Some of them will fail and not work. Some of them will produce completely unexpected results, and those are the ones that you usually follow. I love being at HSS because of the environment, really. I try to be in the lab and try to interact with my trainees as much as I can on a daily basis if I can. Interacting with our clinician colleagues and then seeing the potential of what we're working on to, you know, translate into a therapy someday. That's how we keep our focus. Having the freedom to really pursue the questions that I think are interesting is just fascinating. That's all you can ask for as a scientist, really.